So today I will show you how you can make the gnocchi pasta. For gnocchi pasta you need roasted potatoes. See, this I already roast these potatoes. I will grate these potatoes. Then this T20 flour, this Parmesan cheese and egg yolk, salt, pepper. Okay, all these ingredients use for the gnocchi pasta. So I will show you how you will cook and mix. First we have to grate this potato, peel this skin, and this we can grate cheeses with flour and this Parmesan cheese, salt, pepper and this egg yolk mix well. Then I will show you how you will make this pasta. Okay, so first we have to grate this potato, so let's start. So definitely I make already the mixture with I show you the ingredient like this. Then I put this flour on table and I cut like this, see, and put oil on the tray and put on here to cook this. Okay, like this put, then we have to boil with hot water. I told you before also that we have to cook in hot water like this. See, I put here in hot water, and then I put here is pasta for boiling. See, when this will be boiled, then like this will come. See, so this is definitely ready. So like this you can cook the pasta. If you have any query regarding this, you can ask me on my WhatsApp, or you can call me on my own number, or you can comment in comment box. If you are new on this channel, so please click on this red subscribe button. When you will click on this red subscribe button, channel will subscribe and you will get all my informative video which I upload daily. So I hope you understood. Now if you have any query, you can ask me. If you are new on this channel, so please click on this red subscribe button. I will make another informative video for you also. Till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye. Allah Hafiz.